Hello guys, hope everybody's well. Today, guess what I did, guys? I'm gonna show you what I did today. I did bread. I baked bread, and this is what I put in my bread: olives, and then cheese and dry fruits, apricots and dry dates, nuts, seeded one. So what I did, I put in my warm water in my bowl. Then I put in my yeast, mix all together. Then I put in my salt and I mix all together. Then I tip in my flour, the amount of flour I want to take, self-raising flour. Then I mix and mix and bring it out and put on the kitchen top, worktop on the kitchen. Then I knead with butter. I knead for about 15 minutes or so. Then I put it back in a bowl. Then I cover it to rise for 1 hour. For an hour, after that, I brought it out again and I knead for another 15 minutes with butter or olive oil. I mix both anyway. Then I knead. Then I roll it. Then I put in my olives and my dry apricots and dry dates. I soak it first with warm water. Then I light it, then dry it up with clean cloth before I put it inside my bread. Then I oil my pan, then sprinkle in some dry powder in, so that when it is cooked, it will be very easy to come out from the pan. Then I put it in the oven for 30 minutes. By the time you start cooking, your kitchen will be smelling, something is going on here. You can hear, yeah, this is. Bread is baking now, so this is good for cup of tea, for anything at all you feel like you want to eat with it. So I said, let me just show you today. It's very simple. This in this lockdown, that we are now, everybody are, it's just keep yourself busy trying one thing on the other. So like I like baking, so just do what you are happy with, you enjoy doing. This is what I enjoy doing: baking, cooking, and talking. Watching telly, but not all the time. Going for a walk, which I did a couple of days ago. So this is the bread now. It's ready to eat. Look at it. Lovely. Can you see? Can you see? Just look. So that is it, guys. So let me show you today. So please, guys, you can put any dry fruit of your choice. You can put nuts, seeds. It's up to you in this bread. Homemade bread I just made today. And I use these are the things I use. So guys, thank you for my subscribers, and please go below the Conco bell and poke the bell, so that anytime I upload a new video, you will be the first to be notified. So thank you guys, and keep safe, keep washing hand, and bye bye guys. Keep washing your hands, please. Keep safe.